I mean, because if you know, you like I know me. And most of the time, we act like we don't know ourselves when we get in public. Like, you know, we'll do stuff, say, ooh, I didn't know that was in me. You ever had one of the moments? I mean, have you? Maybe I'm the only one. Maybe I'm the only one, you know. Maybe I'm the only one. Somebody run up behind you real quick, go to horn real quick, you know. You know, you don't say nothing, but you give a real dirty look. I'm not talking about y'all, I'm talking about me. All right, so I'll tell you a story real quick. So, you know, I think I'm so cool in my car. Now, that's just it. I'm the coolest guy now. I didn't say you know, I said it out. So I'm driving, right, pull up to the light. And you just don't take off real quick. They can't nobody see you. You ease off the brake, and you let the car float through the light. Well, the car behind me didn't know that's what I was doing. Right? Blew the horn, whooped around, looked at me. That's a choice words for me. Really? So I kept floating on. They fell behind me again. Every time they would come up, I'd tell Lincoln, hey, look, they ain't never even gonna do this. That's why I would tell her. See, I didn't know that's what she was. So I had to get delivered right then, but because the way that the person in the van treat me, I was trying to drive their source. Right? It wasn't the owner, somebody that worked for him. It wasn't the owner, it was somebody that worked for him. Because I'm trying to look good. Yeah. Somebody had to go and crush my opinion of me, right? So that God can do some correcting in my life. Sometimes God will use other people to do some correcting of you so that he can get his glory back into you. Amen? So we have to understand. We have to understand a couple things. That when crisis arises, God is even there. Blank canvas, she can ride on.